All right, another weekend, another round of tiny races. Still VO2 Max, and we're starting with the one that will be interesting. Castle Crit is going to be rough. Seconds. Bad thoughts that, you know, can you blame them? 5 seconds. Oh God. Not yet. Yes. Do you see my graph? This is not chilling. Turner, move. Thank you. Not a good song for the moment. Parathic. I know bad salts. Tiny races. 4 races in an hour. Traffic. Sharp right turn coming up. No. We gotta do that again. That's some of my highest power ever in a tiny race. Oh, God. Heart rate monitor. Definitely confused. Thank you. 22nd isn't bad. I'm actually shocked. You mean on the YouTube side? It normally is bath salts. So yeah, on the second climb, it played how do you feel right now?
This is me.
I'm like, how do you think?
I'm gonna work out where the song will have sass at me and I'll just yell back at it for excuse you. You don't understand.
So yeah, if you didn't hear that chat, as we were hitting the descent starting the second or the final climb, the song How Do You Feel Right Now came on. Yeah. I don't think I needed to answer.
That's just mean.
Good bass, but not helpful.
All my Zumba hits have been going off. Now I can't really do lateral side-to-side salsa movements right now, so let's not. Stop telling my hips to go the other way.
That first race was definitely the VO2 Max. I can feel the strain right here. That was the fact that we have to do an extra lap of that.
Right next to the day.
Race 4.
Yeah.
Why is heart rate? Hello? Okay. I was gonna say that's problematic. You disappear and I get booted. You have fun with that, Taylor. Alright, 30 seconds. I All right. Oh, my stomach hates me right now. I didn't go 100% because I know that race 3 and 4 are going to suck. Oh yeah, totally. So much fun, Max. So much fun. Yeah. Oops. I always had a feeling that that race, I was just gonna try to stay with people, but not push. I mean, that makes sense, race. I would hope so. I'm jealous. So for anybody hoping for a super good result on that last race, sorry. Knowing that race 3 and 4 are gonna hurt like hell, I didn't bother going 100%. I only had like 5% more to give, but I can't afford to lose that considering. There's a balance. Because this race at the end is going to hurt. And then next race is just going to suck. Oh, my arm's tired. My body is not ready for all this multi-sport. this race is definitely going to be hold on as long as possible. I will not be there at the end, but hold on for as much as I can. That's pretty much what this is going to be. Anybody that thinks it's going to be anything else, ha ha ha, you're funny. I applaud your amusement. Full send on what? Do you think I would full send this race knowing what stage four is? Are you insane? Stage four is the hardest race this weekend. Oh, okay, that explains a lot. Not a chance in hell. Stage four is Castle Crit, which is twice, no less. Which is a lot of climbing in a short period of time. It's rough. Yeah, three hills in the matter of a very short span of time. Hell, the lead-in is a climb. I like climbing. I don't like racing climbs. There's a very large difference. My racing climbs days are over. Also, the thing to remember, I race at altitude, which is already a hampering to me. Racing at altitude while everybody else isn't, I'm at a heavy disadvantage. But it is what it is. But yes, I like climbing. I like climbing them at nice paces, not dying as I climb them. 10 seconds. Excuse me. No kidding. Reverse pressure chamber. Those do exist. Oh, legs are tired. My legs were not ready for race one. I'd imagine they're probably equal, right? I know, right, Rice? I'll be honest, I think that was as much of a mental fight. It's not like the legs were entirely done, but the head's just like, eh. None of the body wanted any part in that. That was rough. Bryce, if you're still here, you want to know what this one looks like. That's the map. The elevation profile's at the bottom. It's legitimately either up or down. That's it. Dead. Tola, if yours is 55 to 60, then you're in the wrong category. This race is very much going to be just hold on as long as possible. The only race that wasn't like that this weekend is race 2. And I needed that to conserve energy. Other than that, all of these are just hold on for dear life. I was curious, Blight. A lot of people are saying things like that. Personally, I'm not a fan of it because it's made this even harder feeling. I feel like every time they make changes, it gets harder and harder. Granted, this weekend's events are far from my style, so. Three races with pretty bearish climbing in them. But I think race one definitely wiped out some of my legs. Music. Stop that. Ah, God. The mouse has such low DPI. And it's not like I'm upset with my results. It's just, it's tough. I'm placing roughly where I expected to. I am absolutely just here for a good workout. Because I also know there's many people that know kind of how to camp the algorithms so they can try to stay where they want to be. I've seen this many a time. Seconds. I agree. Ugh, climbing. Oh yeah. There's lots of stuff that can be manipulated. But it is what it is. Oh boy. I hate that it does that. How do people still have this much left? Yeah, you think? Have a good one, George. Yeah, but there's still two climbs to that salt. He got me this time. Nice racing, J-Drum. That hurt. That was some hard racing this week. That was a hard grouping of races. Three of them with very difficult kickers. And then one kind of easy one that had a kicker for the sprint. Yeah. I am not upset with that, but that was very tiring. Very, very tiring. How you doing, bike beast? That was 15 minutes. That's almost a Z-Racing race. As race four? Eric, that's mean. That's real mean. I see what you did, but why?